Big Dog Silver in the building.
What's good, YouTube? Got a good one for you today, guys. Got some new silver in the mail. Some of this fine hand-poured silver. This one's from, I believe it's called Black Hand Bullion. And picked this up off of eBay, supporting more small-time local silversmiths. And tell you what, guys, I'm very happy with this. That is a cool bar. Now, I know some of you are saying, Gator, you have to be careful buying these silver bars because the coin shops aren't going to buy them back from you. Well, excuse me, Mr. Bigglesworth, but down here in Greenbow, Alabama, who said my silver was for sale to begin with? Who put that idea in your head? That Gator's even trying to sell my silver. I don't buy this to sell it. I buy it to own it. That's the whole point. So, but anyway, you know, it's very simple to test silver, by the way, guys. See what I got here? I got me a patent pending one of these neodymium magnets here, one of these rare earth magnets. And take this right here on you. I need to put that on there. Watch this. See that right there? That is a scientific test of silver. See that right there? It slides real slow. That's how you test your silver bars, guys. I got another one over here. Let's take a look at this one. This one really cool. Look at this one right here. I don't remember the name of it. Oh, yeah, I do. Potluck Bullion. Potluck Bullion coming out of Greenbow, Alabama. Number 8 of 10. That means you don't have this bar. Only 10 of these exist in the entire planetary Earth. And I have one of them. Got here. Got their tray on there. Got some pour lines. 3 9s of fine silver. That's what that means right there. The FS that right there means fine silver. I ain't coming from Potluck Bullion out of Greenbow, Alabama. 10 troy ounces of silver. That right there is a nice bar. Let's go ahead and test it for all the Bigglesworths out there. There you go. See that? See how slow that slides down? Now, let me show you what that looked like on paper. So, if, for instance, like, let me just show you. Like, if I was doing, like, a piece of paper, like, watch this. See how fast that slides? See, that's what we're not looking for. Let's test this other bar here from Bravo's Coins out of Greenbow, Alabama. See how slow that slides right there? That's how you know it's real silver. But guys, coin dealers have X-ray machines that can test it for purity. If I ever did have to sell my silver bullion bars to one of you fine coins shops in town, they have the electronic machinery to test the purity of the silver bars. So I'm gonna keep buying my silver bars here, guys, because I think they're pretty cool. I got this one right here from Barely Living. Got him a rat with a skull and a crown on it. Number 18 of 50 right there. This right here is a fine bar of silver. I like these guys. Nice little bars of silver. Down in Greenbow, Alabama. Lord have mercy. Having a good time, guys. More fun than anybody should be allowed to have. But that's the effect of silver bullion. When you get this silver bullion in your hand right here, you'll start to understand what I'm talking about. Welcome to Gator's Golden Coins, the most unpredictable coin show on YouTube. You have found it. Make sure you watch every single video I drop, because if you don't, you're going to miss it. You're gonna miss the video. And this is what everybody's talking about. Everybody's talking about Gator's Golden Coins.
Because they say, I just can't find this content anywhere else. Don't nobody give me the market analysis like Gator Golden Coins. Let's go ahead and take a look at the market. Take a look at the market. And Bitcoin going down, 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 down. Bitcoin going down, down 11%. The superior form of gold, the digital form of gold on the blockchain. In the blockchain, you don't understand, Gator. Mine Gator, you don't understand. It runs on the blockchain. Let's take a look at silver. Silver, silver going up. All right, I'm having too much fun. Why am I having so much fun? It don't make sense. Why does he have so much fun looking at charts? It don't make sense. Don't make sense. Say, what that boy Gator been into now? He got something in his system. That boy Gator got something in his system now, Byron. It don't make no sense. Lord.